What up, YouTube fans? This is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play of Diablo 3.
You must choose my skill.
Can't carry any more.
What's so amusing?
I just recalled something the prophet said about you.
What was that?
Oh, nothing.
My pack is full. I'm overburdened.
Hmm.
My bag is too heavy.
Those fools of the trade consortium. Clueless that I siphon the public funds from their coffers. I will continue to hide my plunder here, where none can find it. One day soon, I will claim my treasure and flee the desert
end,
the greener pastures of the west.
This will overburden me. My pack is full. I'm overburdened.
a new skill.
If you keep holding back, then you'll never improve. It is time. Leah, cast the spell as I taught you.
I live again.
Zoltan Kuhl, we need you to activate the Black Soul Stone. We would use it to trap the last two Lords of Hell.
I know your voice, stranger. It has haunted me in death, just as it commanded me in life. Tyriel.
I am, but now mortal.
Ah, fate is whimsical. Give you the Black Soul Stone, but in exchange, I must be made whole once again.
You were treacherous before. How do I know you won't be an even greater threat once you've been fully revived?
You don't. So, you must ask yourself, how much would you risk to save this wretched world?
Everything.
Ah, so be it. To begin, you will need to retrieve my blood from the dungeons where it has been hidden away. You will find them in the desolate sands beyond the aqueducts.
I'm going to go with you. We should bring Kuhl's head with us. Maybe he'll have something useful to say. I'll put him in your bag.
You're an interesting one, aren't you? I wonder if your friends know what you truly are.
What are you babbling about?
Oh, all will be revealed in time. I can open this gate for you.
Uncovered Bilal's assumed identity. I'm very close. But here's what you need to know. To find Kuhl's blood, you'll need to get through the aqueducts. There are two levers that control the entrance beneath the waterfall.
I don't like the look of this place. Something was here before us. Likely demons.
It's Belial. So long as he lives, all of Chaldean is under siege. Uncle Deckard theorized that the demon lords leave demons in their wake, much like us leaving footprints. Do you believe that? Yes. The more I study my uncle's books, the more I realize that even I took his wisdom for granted.
I wish I could dispel the waterfall for you. Alas.
You are more like your uncle than you know.
Maybe. But they got to have books on the Black Soul Stone in Casmic. Something will help you understand his theories.
Chaldean aqueducts were created by order of the Trade Consortium Council after the Dalgar Oasis was discovered 3 centuries ago. Though Chaldean had been prosperous for many years, a reliable source of water allowed the city to grow even further. Luxurious public fountains were built to provide safe drinking water for everyone.
Searching for lost artifacts with Uncle Deckard, even though it did have its dangerous side. I can't tell you how many times I had to drag it from an army of skeletons. That's one lever down. Aqueducts did not even exist in my hometown.
recent days, the aqueducts have become dilapidated and infested with vermin. The Imperial Guard has done nothing, proclaiming that the aqueducts were in tolerable condition. But I have seen them with my own eyes, and I know the truth. Many wealthy families, including myself, now prefer well water for our homes.
Should lead to the desolate sands.
A secret door hidden behind the waterfall.
Hello? Is there anyone alive out there?
Quite so bad if I could turn around.
Wait a minute. I can turn around.
Are you still alive out there? Or is it the monster?
Thank you for releasing me. It was getting a little boring in there. I am seeking a magic crucible that legend says was hidden in these very aqueducts. It would be a valuable addition to my jeweler's tools. Help me find it, and I will be greatly indebted to you. Oh, how rude of me. I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Covetous Shen.
Covetous? Is that really a name?
Why, yes. It's been mine as long as I can remember, and probably longer.
I can't imagine why my young partner bashed three over the head and sealed me in there. This place is quite dangerous without a knowledgeable guide.
You were careless to come here in the first place. How have you lived so long?
I am too beautiful to kill.
And you thought I was art. Still waiting.
I hope the principal is in here somewhere. Would we not know that we didn't find something that was never here in the first place? Gavin is all right. I hope he hasn't gotten lost. This place can't be dangerous without a guide.
Crucible! It's mine!
Be careful, Gavin. It might be cursed.
Dear, I did warn him.
People should be safe now. Pick it up.
Poor little man. If I had known the crucible was cursed, I never would have brought him along.
If you come see me in Chaldeum, I can show you how the crucible can combine jewel fragments. Well, you know, I've been searching for a certain jewel for a long, long time. I'm in no rush. But maybe if I go with you, I'll find it just like I found this crucible. May I come with you on your journey and make glorious jewelry for you?
I could use your services.
Oh, the way out is just a little farther. I am starving. Do you think we'll find any good food down here?
Here, in the aqueducts. You must be joking.
Don't be ridiculous. I never joke when it comes to food.
I'm going back to town. I need to learn.
You and I are the same. But those others, the fallen angel, the witch, they're using you for their own ends. You choose to be their puppet. Yet the power of your birthright could make you a god.
I doubt that would end well. Those who seek power are often destroyed by it.
There's no need to be snide. Soon enough, I'll walk this world again. Then I'll show you what a Nephilim can achieve. My archives lie beneath this desert. Perhaps even beneath the sands we now tread upon. The Haradrim could not destroy them. They could only lock the door behind them. And I still have the key.
Ready yet?
You fail!
Thank you. over there.
Not ready yet.
Had learned all they could, Akan sent them out into the world, seeking a way to cleanse the corruption that coiled at the heart of the Zakharum faith. There was no clear goal for them to pursue, and some clerics claimed it was a fool's errand, that they could never succeed. But these crusaders would not be deterred.
I believe that we are the first people to traverse these lands for a very long time.
We found Kul's archives. They were strangely empty at first, but Kul laid traps everywhere, each step harder than the next. It was foolish to expect otherwise. Kul has prepared for many years for someone to come for him. Perhaps we are fools, and yet we must push on.
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.